I feel bad.
Nathan's room is spotless. It's a sign of a sick mind. He has everything except peace of mind.
Yeah. I got upstate like a month ago.
Twitch.
I was talking to fans, and one of them pulled me aside and said, we never met, but I swear that you know who I am. I've been through a lot. I don't know how to express it to people. Don't think that I can, but I got that mansion CD on rotation. That's real for me next. You do not understand.
It's crazy for
me. Kids in me up more than you think. Don't put me for just entertainment.
Why are y'all looking at me like that, huh?
Can't do it, Dad. I'm sorry to you.
You gotta be kidding me.
I guess the drug definition just because I'm mentally ill. I'm a freak. You're such a loser.
You act like a little girl and talk to himself.
I see you. I see all of you. If they all hate me,
they're just gonna laugh at me. You're telling me what to do. Nobody tells me ever what to do.
I'm so sick of people trying to control me. Eventually, I do my best to be calm. That's just a glimpse of the stuff that gets said to me. These are the parts of my life that I'll never see. I am aware. You think I need help
so you can pretend to care?
Nobody ever helped me. Do not analyze me.
I pay people for that.
My dad used to beat me. He's an asshole.
Nathan.
This is the way that I cope. Shit, man. This really hurts. Taking pictures with thousands of people behind me. You don't know who the fuck I am.
Nobody here does. No, Big Daddy, I won't take your place.
I never wanted to hurt anybody. I
didn't want to hurt anybody.
Please. Please stop.
Sorry.
When will you learn that this isn't about you and your problems?
Mr. Jefferson, he's coming for me now. All this shit will be over soon. Sorry.